If we continue to accept this, then it is on us. It's not just the governor's fault. It is on us. I'm not going to accept it, so I'm here. I'm calling attention to this, and I'm asking all Texans of good conscience, and I could care less whether you're a Republican, a Democrat, or an independent, to stand up right now for yourself, for your kids, for our families, and to stop the next shooting just like this one.